My favorite spiritual writer, Henry Nouwen, said, 98% of our lives are spent waiting. We spend our time waiting to be born, waiting for 9 months. And then after we are born, we wait for the next day and for the next day. We wait for the next meal. The child waits for adolescence. The adolescent waits for adulthood. The adult waits to finish his studies. Constantly, constantly waiting. We wait for the job. We wait for a friend. We wait every time. I believe it's true. If you look at our lives, you will really see that 98% of our lives are spent waiting. But he also says, 98% of our lives are spent waiting. But these times of waiting are actually very poor substitutes, because there is only one waiting that we must have, and it is to wait for the Lord. When you compare our birth, when you compare the next meal, when you compare the next birthday or the next anniversary, the next wedding, the next ordination, the next promotion to the Lord, everything else pales and everything else becomes small. My dear brothers and sisters, this is a period of waiting. We are not just waiting for an event. We are waiting for the Lord. And let us fill up this time of waiting with much love, because only with love can we see our dreams, our hopes come true. Happy waiting, and we are waiting together.